straight away, some letters have gone missing. Can you fill in the blanks here? Who is that, first of all?
Tony Blackburn.
It is Tony Blackburn.
Is this like a game of hangman? Do we guess letters?
You can if you like.
OK.
A.
Yes. Yes. But I'm not going to tell you
where.
You're
not going to tell me where.
Right.
I use P.
Po is good.
Postcodes.
Postcodes.
Postcodes. There's no letters for postcodes.
Yes, I use W1.
Postcode. W1A.
Yes. When did we start having postcodes? Anybody have any idea? 60s. The 60s? No, it's earlier than that.
20s.
So there was a man called...
40s. 50s.
This guy, Sir Roland Hill, he first had the idea. 1857.
What? God.
I know. He divided London into postal districts, but the actual postcodes that we have were not generally introduced in the UK until, in fact, the year I was born, 1958.
Shut up, Sandy.
What? Me being
58?
Born?
58? Shut up.
What?
You're the 70s at least, if I'm not
And tonight's winner. Didn't use them. So Tony Blackburn, that dates from 1980, so that's 22 years after they've been officially introduced. Why did people not use them?
Because they didn't know them?
No, it wasn't.
Well, sometimes I don't know my own postcode.
You don't know your postcode?
You know that way your mind works when you get older, that you think of a different postcode where you once lived?
No.
Sometimes you get mixed up.
How do you fare with passwords?
Well, I've got a document called Passwords on my computer. And in that document are all my passwords.
Yes, but presumably your computer is password protected.
Yes, but
so
I
you
know
can't
that
get into
one,
that
I
document.
I know the password to that one because it's my name.
So, anybody who breaks into your home because you're on QI at the moment, just puts your name in and there's a file marked passwords and you're off and running.
She can't remember where she lives, so I don't
That's
know.
True. Could get the burglar to ring you and tell you where it is. Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Well, please, come on, pick something.